I decided to make a part two so that it doesn't run too long. I have no idea how long that video went for. And we could barely read it. It says, take me home, and then it has an aisle. Skipper. Sorry, my cheek was itching. My hair is like tickling my cheek. A bracelet. These are the little pictures. I'm trying to make sure I get all the little ones. 1D forever. I can't read that. Sorry about that. I'm trying to make sure I get all the little ones up on top. That's a sticker. Sticker. It's really cool that these are stickers. Try not to make sure I don't lose any of these stickers. I love that because it's like really squishy. Where we are, it says. And there's our sticker. 1D and me, it says. This sticker. This little sticker, hold on. Says I Love Niall on it. And this one's Harry. It's not a sticker, it's a card, but yeah. Let me move those over really quick. This magazine. Harry's right there. There. Yeah, he's in here. All this cool stuff. Okay, went too far. Stand up and all that. I think those are creepy. The things about the eyes, that's really creepy. This stuff. I really want one of those puzzle balls, but I cannot afford one of those. So if anyone has one of those and wants to trade with me something else, they're willing to trade with that and stuff. I really want one of those. Okay, yeah, I don't have that magazine. Yeah, I really want one of those puzzle balls. Okay. I think I used to have one. I used to have a Twilight one for the puzzle ball. Sorry about my dog. I don't know if someone's here or why he's barking. My mom might be home. Sorry about the barking. My mom's home, I guess. So, yeah, that's what my dog does every time she comes home. So happy. This one. They all look really good in this one. This one. Harry looks so good. This one. Another one where Harry looks really good. This one. And that one. And this one. And then one more. Oh, is there hair on there? I think there's hair. Hair. Okay. Then I got this one. Which I really wanted this so bad. Okay, so this is the top half. And then the bottom half. And then you open it up and it looks like that. So I think that's really cool. So that's my package from Selena Gomez on 2207. Thank you so much. I love it all so, so much. I'll be sending out yours shortly. I'm so sorry for the delay. I am so happy with everything, and I can't wait to trade again. Bye.